Oops, I turned it off, but that's good because it's probably too long. I don't know what this goes down to, but what goes down must come up, and I'm too tired, so. We'll go this way. Another bridge. Uh-oh, my plumer is blowing away. Feels so awesome out. It's like 75 or 80 and breezy. Don't see any koi in there. Beach is right over there. Hey, there's some horsetails. Jim Erickson told me that meant something like rain or something when we'd be out fishing. Let's see what this is. It's a little hut. And another bridge. Do koi have babies in ponds? How do they spawn? Another bridge. And do they go up the rapids into another ponds? There's just flowers everywhere. My mom loved it. So did my dad. What happens to life? My mom's already gone, and I think my dad's too old to go through something like this, but he's been to Hawaii, and so did my mom. I just didn't get to be there with him. It's just beautiful. Here's my little fishies. Look at that. Look at that. I was so in awe when I got here that it made me cry. Still does. I'm gonna sit down.